Good morning, students. Let us start a new question. Simplify and express as rational number. 4 upon 9 raised to the power 6 multiplied by 4 upon 9 raised to the power minus 4. We know x having power a multiplied by x having power b can be written as x having power a plus b. Similarly, we can write it as 4 upon 9 power 6 multiply 4 upon 9 power minus 4. It can be written as 4 upon 9 power 6 minus 4. This can be written as 4 upon 9 whole square or 16 upon 81. This is the answer. Express each of the following as rational number. First one is 5 raised to the power minus 3. We know a having power minus n can be written as 1 upon a having power positive n. So 5 raised to the power minus 3 can be written as 1 upon 5 cube. It can be written as 1 upon 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5. It is 1 upon 125. This is the answer. One upon four raised to the power minus four. It can be simply written as one upon 1/4 having a power 4. It can be written as 4 having the power 4. This is 4 multiplied by 4. This is 256 answer. Fifth part, minus 3 raised to the power minus 1 multiply 1 upon 3 raised to the power minus 1. We know a to the power minus 1 is 1 upon a. So this can be written as 1 upon minus 3 multiplied by, now 1 divided by 1 upon 3. This can be written as minus 1 upon 3 multiplied. Now, this value get reciprocal, it becomes 3. This got cancelled. The result is minus 1. This is the answer. Ninth part. 3 upon 2 raised to the power minus 1 divided by minus 2 upon 5 raised to the power minus 1. 3 upon 2 raised to the power minus 1 can be written as 1 upon 3 by 2. It becomes 2 upon 3. Similarly, minus 2 upon 5 raised to the power minus 1, it can be written as 1 upon minus 2 upon 5, it becomes minus 5 upon 2. So the entire equations become two upon three divided by minus 5/2. It can be written as 2/3 multiply. Now this value get reciprocal. It becomes 2/-5. And we solve it, it becomes 4/-15. This will be the answer. Question 10, first part. -1/4 raised to the power 2 having the power -2 and the entire having the power -1. Since P/Q having the power m, having power n and having power O can be written as P/Q power m multiplied by n multiplied by O. So -1/4 whole square having power -2 having power -1 can be written as -1/4 2 multiplied by -2 multiplied by -1. It becomes -1/4 having power 4. It can be written as -1/4 into -1/4 into -1/4 into -1/4. It becomes 1/256. This is the answer. Question 10, part 3. -3/2 power 3 divided by -3/2 power 6. We know x to the power a divided by x to the power b can be written as x to the power a minus b. So this can be written as cube divided by -3/2 power 6 can be written as -3/2, 3 minus 6. It becomes -3/2 power -3. This can be written as 1/-3/2 power cube, or it becomes -2/3 power cube. It becomes -8/27. This is the answer. Question number 11. By what number should -5/-1 be multiplied so that the product is 8/-1? Let the number is x. So we can say -5/-1 multiply by x, it becomes 8/-1. This is -1/5 multiplied by x is equal to 1 upon 8. On it becomes minus x is equal to 1 upon 8 multiplied by 5. So the value of x is minus 5 upon 8. This is the required number. Question number 14. Find x such that 3 upon 5 whole cube multiplied 3 upon 5 power minus 6 is equal to 3 upon 5 raised to the power 2x minus 1. We know x to the power a multiplied x to the power b can be written as x having the power a plus b. So this can be written as 3 upon 5 cube multiplied 3 upon 5 power minus 6, which is equal to 3 upon 5 2x minus 1. Now this value can be written as 3 upon 5 having power 3 plus minus 6 is equal to 3 upon 5 having power 2x minus 1. It becomes 3 upon 5 power minus 3 is equal to 3 upon 5 power 2x minus 1. On equating the terms, we got minus 3 is equal to 2x minus 1. This value get cancelled. And we are equating the powers. Now it becomes minus 3 plus 1 is equal to 2x. Or we can say minus 2 is equal to 2x. Or we got the value of x as minus 1. This is the answer.